A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Here we go, guys, and I'd say Sunrise, Florida is in for one heck of a match here. Right on the bridge of the nose.
Let's take a moment to discuss Shinsuke Nakamura.
In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
Are these two going to dance around the ring all night or actually attack each other? Let's go.
Well, in this world, you get a chance to make a national impact every time you step inside the ring.
Listen, we've all seen enough of Rusev's body of work here in WWE to know that human beings will be manhandled when the bell rings. Rusev's mission is simple. It's to crush.
The mighty Rusev looking a bit surprised by this assault. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
The elbow drop lands. Over the years, we've seen Rusev take the term cruelty to new levels. The Bulgarian brute gets a look in his eyes, and we know he's a few minutes away from tossing an opponent around like a bag of garbage.
I feel like Rusev doesn't need a contract or to have a match to cause someone severe physical harm. If Rusev does not like how someone even looks at him, Rusev will maul that individual and leave them seriously injured.
Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him. He is a one-man gang in there.
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
What a maneuver.
This is not good. I don't think Rusev knows where he is.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. What a shot by Nakamura.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And there's the reversal from Rusev. Well executed clothesline. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
That should do it.
Here we go. Kinshasa.
Just when you thought
this could do it. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Shinsuke Nakamura wins here quite impressively.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.